Italian army disposal experts have safely removed a World War II bomb discovered by construction workers in the centre of the northern city of Bolzano. 4,000 of the closest residents had to evacuate their homes for several hours.